What's up, YouTubers? Megaman 5. So we're gonna take on Napalmman, I think his name is. If I'm saying his name wrong, let me know. Napalm. Oh, like palm trees. No, stop it. You damn tigers. Alright. I forgot what a letter is in this one. I think it's not hidden. I think it might be in the open. It might be in the open. Kind of weird for a bomber to be. Oh, I guess it makes sense now. Cause he's on an expedition in the jungle. Okay. The thing they think could be destroyed. There's no threat to those. Maybe your first time playing, you wouldn't know. But I just shot everything, and that's my little thing. So, why? Okay, I guess. Aw, oh, this part sucks. I see you, buddy. Go down there. Dang it! Still got here. One day I do want to try to get a no damage run on Mega Man, but how I play? Oh god, wait a minute. What you got for me? Nope. I want an E-Tank. Thank you. Thank you, Eddie. Alright. How many E-Tanks I got now? I know I got a lot. Hey, wait a minute, wasn't he in the other game? Wasn't he in freaking Mega Man 3? In Hard Knuckles Man levels? I think his name is Hard Man. So if you hear that noise, I'm sorry. They're still doing construction here. Oh, it's right here. Okay. Sorry about that. The letter, so that's all that matters. What? Next time, slide. Die already, damn. Oh, I should have just kept going. I'm sorry you guys can hear that. I gotta find those weakness to those wonder robots. Go away. No? Okay. Alright, I believe Crystal Man is his weakness. Yeah, it sucks because the stupid destruction is going on. They're trying to take away my focus. How many bomb men did he have, and Mega Man have, in the series? Mm. perfect. Sorry about that. I had to close the window. That was just too loud and obnoxious. Okay. So his level is done, so I can go for, I want to say Gravityman next. So why not? Alright, Gravity, let's get him out the way. I like his music too, even though it sounds really familiar to another Mega Man song. I just don't know what it is. Anti-gravity! I mean, it's a cool little concept, though. I need that, though. Okay. Alright, wait. Oh, it's opposite! I'm sorry, oh my god! Oh, the slide. I totally forgot. Bye. I know what the letter is in this one, though. This should be on a panel. So it's a real awkward thing, though. Yeah, it's really awkward, so I don't know. Bye. Peace. Oh, you a cock blocker. It's gonna be something like that. It's right there. Got it. First try. Yeah, that thing is really awkward to get, so. Off of the set. Eddie's gonna be right here. They keep going. Woo! Oh my god! That was scary! Alright. Wrong weapon. Alright, let's go. Damn, miss. Yeah, his weapon is pretty good too. Got him. All right, that was quick and cool. That was probably the shortest video on the channel right now. Shortest Mega Man. You got gravity hole. I like this weapon. It could just take everything out of bounds. Alright, two more robot masters to go, and I'll see you guys in the next part. We'll be taking on Charge Man and Wave Man. Peace out.